Today we're going to be making Kinder cookie dough cups for two. Add softened butter, light brown sugar and granulated sugar to a bowl and mix to form a paste. Add one egg, yolk and vanilla and mix these in. Then add plain flour, bicarbonate of soda and salt and mix to form a dough. Fold in chunks of Kinder and white chocolate chips, then split it equally into two ramekins. Top with some more Kinder chocolate and chocolate chips, then bake in the oven and serve warm. Enjoy!